Now here we are going to discuss about tension take-up units. We have already seen about the conveyor, belt conveyor system, that what it is. Now there is one part, this one, as you can see here, we have particular load and it is connected to a particular pulley. So this is called as tension take-up system. Now, which plays important role in this system? So we will see what is the important role of the tension take-up units. Now, what it does? Number one, it ensures that there is adequate tension in the belt so that it will move smoothly on dry pulley, driven pulley, and it won't slip. Second, it ensures permanently that there is adequate belt tension at the loading point, at any other point of conveyor, to keep truck to belt in shape and limit belt sag between the carrying it leg. Third one, that is used for operating belt length variation due to physical factors like tension, elongation, outside temperature, temperature of conveyed material, and dampness. Now fourth one, it makes available, if needed, an extra length of a belt to enable rejoining without having to add an extra piece of belt. So these are the four things that are used by the tension take-up units. Now, what are the types of tension take-up units? So there are two types of units. Number one is fixed take-up unit device, that is adjusted periodically, and second is, that is automatic take-up devices. Now out of these two, generally this automatic is used most probably. Now why is that so? We will take example of it. What are the advantages of automatic take-up system? Number one, as it is automatic, so it is automatically adjusted, that is self-adjusting. Second is, greater take-up movement is possible in this. Third one, that it is suitable for a horizontal or a vertical installation. Fourth, it is preferred for long center conveyors. Fifth one, it can be located at a dry end, preferred for the low tensions. And in case of underground mines, the provision of a loop at dry end may be made to cater for take-up and small extension of belt conveyor lengths. So these are a few advantages, or these are a few features of automatic take-up tension system. So that is why the most commonly we use it this.